Stage West is where you'll find us. You'll also find Alicia, who is part of Uptown Country Girls.
That's right.
This, I've seen this musical performance, and it's not just you, it's a whole cast
yeah.
of crew. You have a bunch of people working on this,
yeah.
on this show.
We've got five women, wonderful women, and two men who are in the show.
And not so wonderful.
No, the two men are wonderful
yeah.
as well. And the women are just sort of portraying, we're all portraying the fantastic women of country that are icons and have, you know, brought a lot of wonderful music to our lives.
From the 50s all the way up to the Shania mm-hmm. Twains, the Taylor Swifts.
Yeah.
So if you're a fan of country music, you know exactly what Alicia is talking about. Do you have a favorite? Are you, well, I should, I guess, ask you if you are a big country music fan first and foremost.
Well, actually, yeah, I am a country music fan. I've seen Keith Urban perform twice, and I've seen Shania Twain.
Yeah.
I saw Lady Antebellum, which
nice.
Are, they're fantastic. Yeah, so I am a country fan, and it's really great to have the opportunity to actually do a country show, because mm-hmm. normally not in that genre of music.
So when you had a chance to audition for this role, did they say, okay, well, here's a list of six songs from six different artists, let's find out where you are? I mean, are you more of a Taylor Swift kind of girl? Are you more of a Tammy Wynette kind of girl? Your voice, that is.
Oh, I would say my voice is more suited towards the pop and modern
okay.
side of things. So
Jennifer Nettles, Shania Twain,
yeah,
that kind of thing. Yeah,
yeah, exactly. Martina McBride.
Oh, yeah.
Faith Hill. Yeah, those kind of country artists. And the newer ones, too. Lady Antebellum.
Yeah.
They're great as well.
To take on a project like this, though, you must be saying to yourself, man, that's a lot of songs. I can't. Is there like 30 songs?
No, there's like 65.
It is
songs.
Not that many.
No, there is. There is.
Wow.
Yeah, but
and
we
they're
do
great
shortened,
songs, too.
Yeah, shortened versions of all the fantastic songs. Yeah, I'm pretty sure everybody who's a country fan will
yeah.
know all of them.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
So, if you're looking to have some fun, here we are in Cowtown. We love our country music.
Yes.
If, mm-hmm. if you know the artists, like the ones we just mentioned a few moments ago,
mm-hmm.
and if you love to see this young lady sing and perform, she is amazing. Because I know that you had this little other thing that you did too before this.
Yes, yes. I think you're talking about How Do You Solve a Problem Like Maria?
This is her. This is Alicia. She's the one. Fantastic. Yeah,
yeah, yeah.
No, look, she's right here. You're here until the first week of September? Does that sound right?
We are, yeah. The, okay. the 1st of September. We may have an extension, but
okay.
Who knows? Yeah.
Okay, Uptown Country Girls. That's the name of the show.
That is.
Stage West, and you'll see this young lady.
Hopefully, I'm seeing.
Yeah, we will.
For young and the old.
The young at heart.
And the young at heart.
More of Go Calgary coming up on Shaw TV. Young at heart is probably the best thing to say. Don't say old.